What's good, guys? Welcome back to another episode of G&G News. Today we're going to be playing Coco's Time Machine, so without further ado, do you want her to join your adventure? Yes, press ZR to swap to Coco. Okay. Going to try and attempt to do Stormy Ascent, which is one of the hardest levels, with Coco. She seems to be faster. Oof. Thought I'd done it then, but clearly not. But yeah, this one is literally about timed jumps. I was looking at walkthroughs online for this level. Okay guys, I'm gonna give up on that one, but yeah, this is essentially how you play as Coco. We're gonna give it one more attempt. Come on. You know the worst thing is, we're not anywhere near a checkpoint. And you've seen how hard that was. Are you serious? Thank you. Oh my. This game will do this to you guys. I don't know how I didn't hit that spike. What? Oh my. So I actually got further than before. Suppose that's something. Okay, we're gonna do this until we run out of lives. I've always wondered why in Crash there's just scientists hanging about who just want to throw vials of probably precious chemicals at you. Okay, I need to count this. So, one, two. I think I have to jump on the bird and it kind of bounces you up a bit further. There we go. Okay. Okay, so I've just seen a checkpoint. Let's try and get to the checkpoint. So the bird will respawn. That is a personal achievement for me, because that is the furthest that I've got in this... No! Whew. That is the furthest I've got in this level so far. I need to pay more attention. Oh my! One life left. Oh my, I missed the jump. Damn. Thank you for watching another episode of GNG News. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications if you haven't done already. Like this video if you think it deserves a like. Share it with your friends if you want other people to see this. Leave a comment in the comment section down below if there's anything you want me to do in the next episode of GNG News. And that was me attempting to essentially take on the Stormy Ascent with Coco, and also showing you how you can defeat Aku Aku very quickly with no damage. Go and check out my previous video to see that. Thank you for watching. I'll see you soon.